You know what's poppin'? My name is DNG. Of course, it's most stand-up show in town. Of course, Instagram Live, Tupu Kabisa, Facebook Live, Tupu Kabisa. And of course, even Jazeera is also on that social media, manenos. Hi, Jazeera fans! Thank you, Simu, Maze, no masabi. And my guest is Money Man, is Jazeera Suwani, founder of Sage with Chocolate, a manufacturing company that's all about producing artisan chocolate, experimenting with your taste buds, and creating dairy-free organic chocolate. Let's dive there a bit. First, what a name, Sage with Chocolate. This sounds so cool.
Yeah, I know, but yeah, a lot of people don't get it.
Why?
Well, I don't know, but the thing is, say it with chocolate, because you always buy your chocolate to say something.
For me, I buy chocolates to eat.
Yeah, but usually you have to buy chocolate to say something. Like, you're buying chocolate for yourself because you love yourself.
Yeah.
Yeah, or you buy chocolate because you're
love,
like,
the taste.
Exactly, but you're saying it. Most people buy it as a gift to say something. So that's why we're saying it with chocolate.
Like,
so,
I'm sorry.
Yeah, like, I'm sorry,
well,
I love
soon,
you,
I love
get
you.
Well soon.
Okay.
Most of the time, it's usually chocolate and flowers as a basic gift. And then you add stuff to it.
And you know what? Critics of this Valentine's thing, they're saying that it is a scheme by manufacturers of chocolate like yourself and those people who sell and distribute flowers to make money. You
well,
agree?
Not really. Okay, see, look, we have our seasons. I'll tell you openly. There are seasons. So you have like the Valentine's, you have Easter, you have Christmas, you have Diwali, you have Eid, you have weddings. So that is technically where we do, yes, we do make money. But the thing is, for us, what runs for Sage with Chocolate, if you see, our boxes are actually the same price throughout the year.
Okay, so,
so
there's
whether
no high
there
peak.
Is no high peak or low peak, it's the same price throughout the year.
And people feel like Valentine's is a crap for the wealthy. Like, young people who are not making much money, you know, like, at what point do we now start digging into our little pocket money or our little savings so that we buy somebody a box of chocolate?
Well, that's why we have a range. We actually have a range from like a 6-piece chocolate box to a 24 to a 36. We also have wooden, so we actually cater to like a vast majority, like, you know, we cater to everybody.
So let me put myself like, I'm 20 years old. Okay, I'm trying to impress this chick, man. I'm on the grind, like I'm on a bursary.
Yeah,
you know, at Jomo Kenyatta University. Like,
okay,
I don't have much money,
yeah,
but I want to do something special for my girl, you know, who's a first year student.
Yeah,
and people are hitting on her, but I want to impress. How much do I need to spend?
600.
So for 600, what do
you
I get?
You get a chocolate box which has like 6 pieces of chocolate, and they're all like customized. Well, for Valentine's, obviously, because
yeah,
we are in the Valentine's phase.
I'm looking at these boxes; they look so amazing. Is this the 600?
Yeah. No, that's for 1200.
Okay.
Yeah, that's a 12-piece box.
Check that out.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah.
So, and it comes with a box like this already.
So there's
wrapped?
A box. It's already wrapped with our 6-piece boxes. They're also handmade. So we have a person here who we are supporting. So they're also handmade, and
wow,
they have like little hearts, and they have like little sayings like "Be mine" or "We fit together," "Happy Valentine's Day." And then on the inside, we have the whole, you know, Valentine's thing. So it's not that, it's a little bit, yes, it is a little bit on the higher side, but also because we are supporting a lot of people with that. So then we have to like cater for that.
I think
well,
that's so cool in so many ways. First, that you're putting it on for this young, you know,
yeah,
Kenyans.
The Kenyans, yes.
You know, I think it's so cool. And then, you know, like when I first went out to buy a girl some chocolates,
yeah,
you know, when I was going through teenagehood, you know,
yeah,
and you don't have much money.
No,
like,
you don't.
You
save
50,
yeah,
100, and then you go to a supermarket and you're like, the only thing you can afford are the bars, you know?
The bars, the Cadbury bars.
Yeah,
yes.
Not mentioned it too in your leg, you know, like, but I'm like, the shorty won't like these things, man.
Yeah.
She look at me like, I'm a funny you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, no, for us, we've catered to everybody. In fact, that's the thing, that there are some people, like, we do already have orders, and they actually tell you, this is my budget. And so that's why, initially when we had started only with the 1,200 boxes, but we had a lot of people who were saying that my budget is between 500 and 1,000.
Even less, man.
Yeah.
I'm trying to champion for the hustlers. Can you do even a smaller box?
But then you see the smaller box, the box costs more than the chocolate.
Oh.
So that's where the problem comes in. Yeah.
What an amazing product, especially this season of Valentine's. Jazeera Suwani, she's an entrepreneur, innovator, plus a businesswoman.
Yeah.
Because we'll be coming to the business aspect of this company a little bit later. It's 1FM 97.1 Money Monday. As you can see, we profile some of the very best and most prolific ideas out there in the Republic of Kenya. Keep it 1FM Breakfast.